are some things you may not know about the museum's puppet theater. We have been around for 30 years, and over that period we've had over 58 puppeteers who have all made new plays, the original ones being about Fred Nunn's, some of which you've probably seen, like Fred Nunn's Pumpkins. This year we actually had our 30th anniversary party, which was super fun. And yeah, every time you come in, you'll probably see a different play because we've had so many made, all about the history of Campbell River. And in 1990, the puppets got the BC Museum Association's Merit Award, which was very exciting for us. And also, the puppets are now on Facebook, so you can check us out there at CR Museum Puppets on Facebook. We have puppet profiles, puppet interviews, and all the information about our upcoming events and all the things you can see the puppets at. So the admission is $2 a person. It's been the same since we started, and we hope to see you there soon.
Although, all these newly introduced plants, they've got me thinking.
Not again! Leave the thinking to me, my boy. I've heard all their plans for this region, and they are great plans.